What's up, guys? Today we are gonna rescue Luca, who has been captured by the Queen. So we gotta get back into the elevator and ask Alberto for help. He should be on floor 4. Come on, open the door and... Wait a minute, that's not Alberto! That's Ercole! Oh, this dude is evil. This dude is totally not nice. Hey, Ricky! You are very nice, though. Did he hurt you, huh? Did he do anything bad? Oh, what do you want, Ercole? What do you want?
Buongiorno, James. Welcome to my floor. I have claimed this now. This is kind of like a Vespa, but it's now a floor.
What are you talking about, man? This floor belongs to Ricky, of course.
No, no, no. That is not true. This is now my floor. But you can have it back if you win the pasta eating competition.
Pasta eating competition? What, have you heard of this before?
That's right, a pasta eating. There is a 3 pastas in the 3 other floors. Get them and come over here. Then we do a competition and I will win. But if you win, which is impossible, you will get this floor back.
Alright, so I will get 3 pastas, put them down here, and then beat you in an eating competition. Which was Alberto's part, right? I will be back, Ercole. I will be back. So that's the plan, guys. Find the pastas, beat Ercole, and then rescue Luca. Let's see if we can find some more help on floor 2. And let's also see this video. Can get 15,000 likes quickly. Yo, we gotta get those 15,000 likes. Hey, Alberto, why are you in the water, man? Wait, but does that mean the bottom of him is gonna be a sea monster? Yo, we gotta check that out. Also, there's an alligator over there. You might not want to swim with an alligator, man. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this thing. And then let's see if we can grab... Oh, right. Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. All right, bye-bye. So he goes underwater. He's swimming in the water. We gotta drain this place. Alberto, it's me, James. Dude, we gotta rescue Luca, man. Oh, now I gotta rescue this dude as well, huh? All right, let's hop back and go down to floor 1, because now we've got the seed for the bee. Also, guys, we should get all of the red hairies on this floor. That would be really cool, because now I got these swamp hands. I've got like a sea monster, but I want to unlock the last hands. Luca, buddy, don't worry. It's all going to be okay. Ah, yes. Thank you. Very nice. Let's go to the spaceship, guys. Come on. Do we need to give him... Yeah, we need to give him one more seed, I think. Oh, yeah, because we're going to make a plenty. And plenty is going to help us out. Here we go. Back into the elevator. Back to floor 1. There we go. We got to hurry up, though, because Ercole, I think he's going to be a... kind of mean. Hold on, I'm on the wrong floor. Don't worry, look, guys, it's gonna be okay. We gotta go to floor 3, of course. That's where you use this bad boy. Let's put him in the pouch. No scary monsters or anything, right? Julia, how are you doing? Welcome. Oh my goodness. Why are you on my spaceship, though? All right, we gotta power it on, I think. Hold on. I can help you out with that. First, we gotta poke some stuff. Poke, poke, poke. And then we gotta put the seed over here. Wait, hold on, that's not a seed. That's, of course, the stinger. Oh, of course, that's how we get the Harry. Hey, Harry, how you doing, buddy? Hey. All right, you're gonna come with us. But first, we gotta power this bad boy on. Bang. Okay, hold on. Bang. Just like that. Whoa, wait a minute. What's that over there? I saw something flying. Was that a Vespa? It is a Vespa, right? Guys, we gotta go through this door. So we gotta, let's see, get some power in here. Rotato, rotato. Give my spaceship some powerado. Yeah. That's not a word. That's not a word, guys. Come on. Come on, there you go. That's right. Don't hesitate. Ah, there it is. We've got power, Julia. Very nice. By the way, do you know where the pastas are at? Wait, is the one over here? Behind this door? There's a pasta over there. Oh, that's the first pasta. Wait, but where are the first and second one then? Okay, we're gonna have to figure that out. First, we gotta go ahead and put a little seed over there to make a plenty, which we can do over here. It is a Vespa. Oh my goodness, that's the Vespa, guys. That's what we need. Yo, we can definitely rescue Luca with that, right? First things first. Whoop-pow. We gotta get this going and growing. Come on. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, it worked. Because we gotta give this plenty to the bee. Don't worry, Julia. I will be right back. I kind of sound like Ercole, right? Bonk. Back down we go. Oh, and also, we gotta put this Harry out. Oh, my hand is flipping out. Flipping out and freaking out is flipping out. Anyway, we're gonna put this dude right over here. Bye, Harry. I'll see you in a second, all right? Hey, Mr. Bee. Check it out. I got a plenty. Hey, there you go. Yeah, you like that one, don't you? Whoa, and then we get the honey. Yeah, thank you, sir. Hey, look, how you holding up over there? We still can't go there, though. Oh, boy. Oh, but right. We need this thing. The battery. I said the battery. There we go. Now we gotta go back to Alberto on floor 2. Let's see if he knows where that pasta is at. I forgot to look for it on floor 1. There's gotta be a pasta somewhere, right? Oh, let me guess. It's also underwater. Yep, I think it's gotta be underwater. It's gotta be with the crocodile. Because everybody knows crocodiles love eating pasta. Pasta? Pasta? How do you even say that? It's not even a word anymore. Pasta, 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 pasta. Wake up, old man. I have a question for you. How do you pronounce the word pasta? Pisto. Oh, yes. Yep, he wants the flies. Okay, come over here, flies. I've got honey on my hands and flies love honey. Oh my goodness, and is he now gonna eat this? Yes, he is. Ow, this is my least favorite part. Ew. I need a shower. I need a big shower. Whoa. Hey, we get the antenna. Yo, is there a pasta behind this chair or something? No, but that's all right. We're gonna get out of here. And let's see, where are we gonna go? I think we're gonna charge the battery first, right? No, wait, we gotta go to floor 4. Which is where Ecole is still at. Hello there, Mr. Evil Dude.
Ciao, James. You say I am evil, but really, I just wanted to eat the pasta and steal your floor.
Ooh, see, that's exactly what I mean. You are totally evil, you know that, right? Anyway, let's go ahead and put this bunk right over here. And then turn it to channel 3. Amazing. Now let's get out of here. And now I think we can charge the battery super easily. But this time, we should have Astronaut Ricky. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Julia, meet the Ricky. Ricky, meet the Julia. All right, so you guys know each other now? Okay, perfect. Anyway, let's go ahead and charge this bad boy. Whoop-pow! Just like that. I know the color combination because, boy, am I smart. Go! And see, it works perfectly. Also, Ricky, watch out, man. There's like a flying Vespa here. If that thing hits you in the face and cracks your glass, it's not gonna be pretty. Guess you know, there's no oxygen in space. All right, Ricky, you know what to do, my man. Hold your hand right over here, just like that. And then I'm gonna hold my hand over here, and then we're gonna do this to get the plenty bag. Come on, there it goes. Do you guys see that over there? Ricky, over here, man. Come on, I think he's a little shy because Julia's here. Don't worry, though. Wait a minute. Do I just know this code? Almost. Is it this one? Yep, there it goes. Ricky, you can stop drawing, man. I already know the code. Beautiful. And we got ourselves the first pasta. All right, we're going to bring this to Ercole. And then we're going to start the eating competition when we find the other two. Maybe he can help us get Luca back if we win. Oh, boy. There you go, you silly spaghetti boy. I've got your first pasta.
Well done, number 3. I did not expect that you would actually get to the pasta. Well, let's see if you can get the other ones.
I'll get them, and I'll eat them, and I'll beat you, my man. That's right. Let's get out of here. Let's go ahead and get the super battery and charge that floor 4-1. Floor 1? Yes, floor 1. That sounded weird. Why did that sound weird? Hi, Ricky. Hello. Hi. Why does Julia never wave to me? Does she not like me anymore? Poke, poke, poke. Get this thing out of here. Just like that. Then we're gonna grab the big battery. And we're gonna charge that together with our buddy Ricky. Come over here, Ricky. Come on, man. We gotta charge this bad boy. All right, this one. This one, huh? Yeah, this one. This one. This one. And this one. Pow! He gives us a thumbs up. And we got a big old battery. So let's put that over here. Now we've got both batteries ready to rumble. No, wait, hold on. We gotta change the channel first. Because Ricky has to go from astronaut to beekeeper. There he goes. You like this one, huh? We like it too, Ricky. We like it too. Don't worry about it. Also, guys, we gotta figure out how to get more Harrys in here. Whoa, wait, Ricky. You're a little early, man. You're a little early. There we go. It's gonna fill this one up. Pow! Hammer that bad boy. Yeah, there you go. Guys, if you ever think your job is tough, or if school is tough, I'm sure it is, but just think of this bee. His only job is to get hit in the face with a hammer. Not a very glamorous job. Not at all. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on. We gotta change the battery. There we go. Big battery goes in. And then Ricky is gonna be here. Yoink! Come on, get him in there. Beautiful. So now the guard should get out of here. Yes! And we should be able to rescue Luca now, right? But first, we gotta grab this stuff. Thank you. And I kinda do want my battery back. Luca, are you okay? Okay, hold on. First, we gotta feed this dude. Nico, you want a cookie, huh? What? He doesn't want the cookie? Yeah, there you go. Okay, he doesn't want the cookie. Weird, but that's okay. We gotta talk to Luca, my man. What did you get? Why are you doing this, Queen? Why are you so evil? All right, her boot. We gotta get the boot on there, and then we... Then you will release Luca, right, you evil queen? Oh, my goodness. Let's go back up to floor 4. We gotta make sure that Ricky is now not an astronaut, not a beekeeper, but instead a fisherman. There you go. I still haven't found that first pasta on floor one, though. But I think we know where the second one is. It's gotta be underwater. Ricky, over here, my man.
Wait, can we also get a Harry over here?
I think we can, right? There he goes. Look at it. Oh, very nice. Now we're gonna throw this needle in there. And then nothing happens. Ricky, what are you doing? I think Ricky is stuck. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Does that work? Ah. Okay, that almost did something. Ricky, go over there, man. You're totally freaking out right now. There you go. All right, that's a little better.
Yeah.
Come on. Now you gotta go over here. Just like that. Don't get stuck now, huh? Okay, is he stuck? No, I think he's okay. Nope, he's stuck. He's definitely stuck.
Yeah.
Come on. Have a needle. Okay, that doesn't work, huh? Just go boat over there. It's fine. Now stay right there, okay? Do not move. We're gonna drain the water off this lake and see what's beneath the surface. Ooh, that sounds really nice. Just like this big old battery over here. Hey, do we have all the power? I don't think we do, right? Bonk. Oh, wait, I forgot the light. Hold on, silly me. Oh, no. Ah, it's all right. We can just go ahead and grab it right over here. Yeah, da-da-da-da. Hello, Julia. I didn't forget this light, okay? I just chose not to grab it because, you know, reasons. Now we gotta get all the green stuff happening for lots of power. Yeah, look at that. Nice. And I don't think I need this anymore. Julia, we have all the power now. That means we can go over here and shrink this planet. Yo, can we supersize the Vespa? That would be maximum level cool. Oh, wait, no, this thing shrinks, right? Yeah, there it goes. Nice and small, just like that. Just like Pluto, who's not a planet anymore. Oh, so sad. Guy's supposed to count for Pluto. Really old news, though. And, ooh, very nice. We drained it big time. All right, let's go down and... that's gotta be the pasta. Why is it upside down, though? Oh, the pasta! It's stuck! Oh, my goodness, it's totally stuck. And where's Alberto? Well, at least we got the boot. Thank you, alligator. Oh, wait, there he is. Oh, my goodness. Was he below the water? Hey, buddy. Oh, wait, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got the pasta. Wow. That's a big pasta. My goodness. If you want to do a big workout, this is going to be your meal of choice. Awesome. So now we just got to find the last of the pastas. Wait, what if the queen has it? Oh, no. Here you go, Ercole. I got the second pasta. Just stay right there, okay? Don't eat anything. Don't cheat. We're gonna have to find the last one somewhere here, right? Was it, like, here all the time? Because I have not seen it. Where is it? Is it behind over here somewhere, huh? Nope. Is it over here with the bee? Come on, Mr. Bee. Where is the pasta? Is there pasta somewhere here? Yo, queen, where's the pasta? Oh, there is a pasta. Ha, right over here. Just hang in there, Luca. Just hang in there, okay? All right, so now we can do that eating competition and claim our floor bag from this bully. He's just an Italian bully. All right, here we go. That's your last pasta, man. What you gonna say now, huh?
All right, James. Maybe I underestimate you. You can actually have this floor bag. I don't care.
Really? I don't trust it. I don't trust this guy. I do not trust this dude, but it's okay. We're gonna get back. And we're gonna see if the queen wants to release a Luca. Because now we've got her boot and everything should be good. You know, that cat arrives, doesn't it? Huh, Mr. B? No? He doesn't like it, but I do. All right, don't worry, Luca. We're gonna get you out of here. Come on, just like that. Beautiful. Ooh, and we get this thing. Thank you. Now you gotta release my friend, right? It's not gonna be okay, Luca. There we go. We've got this thing. Now we should be able to get that Vespa out in space. It's gonna be the world's first space Vespa. How does that sound, Julia? I can see it. Oh, yes. Gonna put that over here. We're gonna open the door, right? Come on, door, open up. There you go. Awesome, guys. And now we can see the Vespa. We did it. And that's how you rescue Luca in VR. Guys, thank you for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.